Some fresh faces on the Texas State baseball team means that the Bobcats could have an exciting season. The roster needed some new players because several seniors from last year were either drafted or graduated. The team has filled the vacancies.
Several freshmen who are going to factor in this year for us. Quite a few will factor in on the mound for us. And because we have a lot of voids to fill right there. And so we're excited about, even though they're youthful, they're talented. And so we're excited about moving forward with them.
The team may have lost some leadership and experience, but the remaining players are looking forward to this season.
Yeah, we have some freshmen who have really stepped into it this year, and they're not acting like freshmen. So that's good for us, good for the school, good for the team. So we're excited about it.
Bobcat baseball started Friday, February 17th, and the players and the coaches have been practicing really hard for the upcoming season.
Come to the games. It's fun. It's a great experience. It is. You need to come out and watch these guys. They're tough kids, and they work hard at it. They're fun. They're exciting. I think along with the student base and our season ticket holders, it's a great place to be, and certainly I would encourage everybody to come out.
Texas State faces the Baylor Bears at Bobcat Ballpark tonight at 6 o'clock. For Bobcat Update, I'm Morgan Burrell.